Ain't nothing better than a fresh pack of Newports. What's good, YouTube? It's Almighty Boy back with another video, and today we got a prank. And y'all see from the title and thumbnail what prank it is. So, me and Sam here.
Hello.
We are in Charlotte. Waiting on Cam and Santana to get here. And this is what we're gonna do. New boy! So, I'm gonna do the smoking cigarette prank, okay? Now, do not smoke these, because these motherfuckers is nasty as hell. Don't ask me how I know. So, we're at the top of a parking garage. We're meeting Cam here to take car pictures, and Santana's with him, so. When we're gonna be taking the pictures and whatever, I'm just gonna like, I'm gonna whip these motherfuckers out. And I'm gonna spark one up. I was thinking we all cannot fit in the car. So when we're out, I'm just gonna have Sam like recording, like we just vlogging. And then I'm gonna just pop these hoes open. And we're gonna get to work, okay? Look at that. Look how it just slides off. Ain't nothing better than a fresh pack of Newports. They should be here in a few minutes, and that's exactly what we're about to do. So we're gonna go ahead and jump out the car now. All right, y'all, they just got here. So I'm finna tell them, like, let's start taking pictures or whatever. And then I'm gonna pop these ciggies and come smoke with me. We about to take some hard ass pictures. I just took one actually. I'll show y'all real quick. Yes, sir.
So,
you see a muffler?
So, we got Brandon about to come up here. Y'all don't know Brandon, but he does everything. But
mobile mechanic
at now.
Car wash enthusiast.
Car wash, fucking, what else? Yeah. DoorDash driver.
Local rapper.
Rapper, trapper.
And nigga, the real life Freddie P.
Hey, what's good? Freddie P. Freddie Poncho, man. I'll run Charlotte.
Y'all, look at the wheel. That hoe is so hard. Look at Cam's wheel.
So hard.
Don't look at my shit.
Go look at the other side. We got Brandon. His tire's bald as fuck.
What's up?
Put some shit out here today.
You said what?
Put some shit out here today.
What you mean?
Cars. The hell is hard, man.
What the fuck is you
doing, my nigga?
What's our plan?
Bro, what is you on, nigga?
If you
want to
take that shit, I tell you.
Let me see that shit, bro. What, bro? Back up.
Let me get it. See that? Right there. That's right there.
Bro.
What the fuck wrong with you?
What the fuck?
Let me see this.
Look how strong this nigga is, bro.
What's wrong with you, nigga? Bro, I'm about to beat this nigga ass, bro.
Oh, God.
All right, you got like 10 seconds. Are you going to have to catch the fade with me right now? I really am not playing.
Nigga, what are you doing, bro?
Bro, back. Back. Bro.
This nigga.
Yo. Bro, what you doing, bro? Bro, what the fuck? Come on,
bro.
Man, toss them bitches.
Bro, this
bro,
nigga is wild.
Bro, toss the bitches, bro.
Bro,
you got niggas, bro.
You know what? We all might as well smoke one together.
Ain't no smoke one, nigga.
Hell, God, you tripped.
The fuck is you on, bro?
You know what?
Back before.
All right, well, let me get rid of him.
Nigga. Bro,
yeah, you fucking playing, bro.
Play.
Yeah,
I want to play.
Nigga. Go ahead, smoke that shit. That shit good, ain't it?
Nigga,
beat the fuck out.
Y'all know what the fuck I go through? I don't even live by my mommy no more.
Who the fuck, nigga?
Cigarettes, nigga? You wild.
I'm about to call these, show these.
I'm gonna throw these over there.
Bro, take that shit out, bro.
Okay.
What did you want? Throw that shit, bro.
Alright, hold up, bro.
Now look how hard this picture is.
Ain't no fall.
Look.
No.
Come on, bro.
Ain't no hard, nigga. The fuck is wrong, bro?
That lame.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm a pack a day smoker, so I got more in there.
Bro. Go get them shit.
Gonna go to waste.
Bro,
you wanna do the honors?
I'd rather homeless motherfuckers have these shits than these.
Oh,
motherfuckers.
God.
Go ahead, wildin', bro.
Toss the fuck
ass cigarette,
nigga.
What's this nigga on, bro?
Nigga, it's raining cigarettes on the homeless.
I'm gonna keep this shit for myself, man. This shit is wildin', bro. I had to stick your ass for that shit.
Bro, what the fuck is up with y'all, bro?
Nigga, what the fuck is up with you?
Where my lighter go?
Cigarettes, nigga? This?
You mean smoke crack?
Bitch, you ain't better smoke shit, nigga. The fuck?
Brando, you got some cigarettes?
Hell no, I don't smoke. Oh.
Bro, you ain't got no cigarettes.
Still no cigarettes.
What's wrong with you? Doing all that playing.
Take your ass back to Atlanta, nigga.
Yeah, take your ass to Atlanta, nigga.
I ain't gonna lie.
Nigga's wild for no fucking reason.
I'm finna go get another one.
Bitch, you ain't even old enough. Fuck, nigga, how the fuck you get the wristband? I asked the homeless man.
Yeah,
the
you old enough?
No. Nigga,
you're
old enough, bro.
Get your ass back to your car.
Where you get that? Dance out here smoking cigarettes.
Where you get that?
Cool or something.
This
nigga's
the
music. You move
to Atlanta, start thinking
he's
young boy or something. Like,
oh, God.
Let me see that shit, bro.
Back up, nigga.
All right, you want to smoke cigarettes, hey, look, bitch, you ain't getting home.
You said, let me see you walk. All
right. Got cancer, don't be saying.
Nigga, I'm perfectly fine. I smoke, I can still run this fast.
Hey, I'm gonna call your fucking mama, nigga.
Nigga, we be smoking together!
Everybody
knows
this
the
goddamn song.
Oh, you see that shit?
I just came to try to get some damn food.
You said shit, bro?
Oh,
fuck is wrong, bro?
Bro!
I'm leaving. I'm going to get more.
Take your ass home.
I drove all the way to town.
Let's go. Bro!
Carlos. Nah, take your ass home.
Take that bitch ass nigga with you.
Yeah, what?
Niggas some hoes. Niggas are some hoes. Hold on, I gotta. Shit.
That was successful. Got these niggas. Now, I ain't gonna lie, putting them shits paws, putting them in my mouth paws, just gave me like a slight headache. What the fuck? I didn't even suck, because I just knew it was gonna leave my mouth nasty. I didn't inhale nothing. But I got a little headache, I ain't gonna lie. But I'm gonna go tell them niggas it was a prank, cause they really thought I'm a smoker. But let's go. I think we should settle this like real men.
What you talking about?
Fade?
No, nigga. A dance battle.
Get the fuck out of here, nigga.
I'm just kidding, bro. Y'all, it's a prank, bro.
Nigga, a prank, nigga?
It's a prank, nigga.
Cigarettes, nigga?
I think I'm wet.
This nigga's wildin', bro. You keep on acting like Buddy down the street.
I think I'm wet.
Yeah. But that shit ain't no prank. That shit ain't funny, nigga.
Think I'm wet.
There it is. Trying to beat this man, bro.
You got to get yourself. That's what you need.
Figure
out. Not no fucking prank, nigga.
I didn't smoke it, bro.
No.
Y'all.
I seen your ass inhale that shit.
I didn't inhale shit, because if I did, I would have coughed.
Yeah.
I didn't.
This nigga, bro.
Y'all didn't see me go.
Bro, I tell you what, it's torch mine now. Fuck nigga.
Oh, we got to tell Brando it's a prank. He think I smoke cigarettes for real.
What? Don't smoke cigarettes. They bad for you.
It was a prank. I don't smoke cigarettes. I leave that all to you.
No, stay away from cigarettes, guys.
If you enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know some more videos y'all want to see down below. If you enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe. I just said that, but I'm out of here. Peace.